Yes, my dear students, the fourth method for the removal of permanent hardness of water is synthetic resin method. This method is more efficient than zeolite process. This method, which can involve two types, cation exchange resin and anion exchange resin. The cation exchange resin, cation exchange resin contains large organic molecule with RSO3H or sulfonic acid group, and which are insoluble with water. Cation exchange resin contains large organic molecule with RSO3H as the functional group, which are water insoluble or water which are insoluble with water. RSO3H group are water insoluble. Ion exchange resin, RSO3H sulfonic acid can be converted into RNA with the treatment of NaCl. When RSO3H can be converted into RNA by the treatment of sodium chloride, NaCl. When Na plus exchanges Mg2+ or Ca2+ ions from hard water. Here Na+ ion, which can act as a cation resin or the resin Na+, which can replace the Mg2+ or Ca2+ ions from the hard water. The chemical reaction is RNA 2 RNA plus M2+, here nothing but hard water. RNA is the suitable resin, and the product obtained R2M solid plus 2 Na plus aqueous. Here Na+, which can exchange as the M2+ or cation, hard water nalli irthakkanta cation na exchange madute. This is the final chemical reaction. Here R2M is treated with sodium chloride, RNA will be regenerated. Okay, this is the cation exchange resin. And the anion exchange, another one, anion exchange resin contains quaternary ammonium salt. Here RnH2 is treated with water, H2O, which gives RnH3 plus OH minus. Here RNH3 plus OH minus treated with X minus aqueous. Here X minus is the hard water anion. For example, Cl minus or SO4 2 minus. Here the OH minus resin, anion resin, OH minus resin, which can exchange as the X minus, nothing but chloride or sulfate from hard water. The product is RNH3 plus X minus aqueous plus OH minus aqueous. In this chemical reaction, the anion resin OH minus, which can replace the anion from hard water. But the first reaction, resin Na plus will exchange or will replace the cation from hard water. This is very more efficient method compared to zeolite process. Okay, these are the four important methods are involved for the removal of permanent hardness of water. And the next concept is heavy water. What is the molecular formula for heavy water? The molecular formula of heavy water is D2O, deuterium oxide. It is extensively used as a moderator in nuclear reactor. Nuclear reactor. Heavy water is used as a moderator in nuclear reactor, and in exchange reactions for the study of reaction mechanism. These are the two important uses of heavy water. And some important chemical reaction here: calcium carbide is treated with heavy water D2O, which gives C2D2 plus CaOD twice. Calcium carbide is treated with heavy water, which gives C2D2 plus CaOD twice. And another one chemical reaction is SO3 plus D2O give rise to D2SO4. And the final reaction is aluminium carbide Al4C3 is treated with D2O, deuterium oxide or heavy water, which gives CD4 ALOD thrice. The chemical reaction which can be balanced by adding 3 and 4. Aluminium carbide is treated with heavy water, which gives CD4 and ALOD thrice. These are the some important chemical reactions present in heavy water. And the last concept in this chapter is hydrogen has a fuel. The combustion of hydrogen is highly exothermic. The combustion of hydrogen is highly exothermic, highly exothermic. Exothermic means large amount of heat is liberated compared to hydrocarbon fuels. Compared to hydrocarbon fuels, for example, methane, ethane, propane, etc. Hence, hydrogen is a eco-friendly, or hydrogen can also be used in fuel cell. Can also be used in fuel cell. Fuel cell nothing but the cell which can converts chemical energy into electrical energy. Chemical energy into electrical energy. This is by the combustion of fuels like hydrogen, oxygen, methanol, etc. Okay, it is very important. Uses of hydrogen is used as a fuel cell, and this hydrogen is eco-friendly, no pollution takes place. In 1995, 5% of dihydrogen is mixed with CNG, compressed natural gas for the moving of vehicles, or the fuel for vehicles, okay. And the hydrogen efficiency is very high compared to other fuels. This is the very important uses of hydrogen. Hydrogen, the combustion of hydrogen is highly exothermic, and hydrogen can be used in fuel cell. Hydrogen fuel cell which converts chemical energy of hydrogen directly into electrical energy, and hydrogen fuel is eco-friendly. And in 1995, 5% of hydrogen is mixed with compressed natural gas for the purpose of fuel in vehicles. Okay, this is end of the chapter hydrogen. If any doubts in this chapter, please ask me at any time, students. Okay, thank you, students. Take care. Bye-bye. Chanagodi. All the best.